Hey guys, this is Riddhi from Rap and Shine back again with another video. So today we've got the E-Class, the brand new E-Class, the grey colour, in for the Avery Dennison Optima PPF. The work has almost started. We've dismantled the vehicle, let me show you. So we only dismantle the bearings and the handles of the car. Apart from this, no other dismantling is required. Today we've got a very special bike, the BMW 1000RR. This is like the 7th bike at Rap and Shine that we're doing. This bike belongs to Sunny Yadav. He's trusted us with his bike and we plan to deliver the best output for his vehicle. As you can see, the complete bike is white and finished with carbon trims, and this project is going to take us about 4 days to complete. Right here you can see there's some degreases marked, there are some sort of water stains. We are going to wash the bike completely, correct it. We are going to do PPF on all the panels and ceramic coating on all the trims.